I like to keep nutritional principles as simple as I can. It can be very complex, but for most people, just paying attention to a few simple basics will make the most impact. It is rare for a person in the developed world to have specific nutrient deficiencies requiring supplementation, with the exception of vitamin D in many elderly. The most common nutritional problem in many patients is not a deficiency, but an excess of certain types of nutrition. The biggest problem, both in health impact and literally large size, is simple carbohydrates. These are sugars. They are found in sweets and starches. This includes potatoes, rice, bread, pasta, crackers, and chips, things we think of as starches. These foods stimulate the body to put food in storage instead of using it for building muscle or using it for energy. The result is the more food is converted to fat and put in storage in the body. These foods also stimulate appetite instead of satisfying hunger, so you eat more than you would with other types of foods. These foods are surprisingly high in calories. See our basic fitness video for more information on total calories. You may have noticed that I have not pushed for a low-fat diet. Most people will achieve weight loss and lower triglycerides and cholesterol levels through decreasing total calorie intake without specifically trying to reduce fat intake. Why fitness?